मैथ्स लेक्चर. लेट अस रिवाइज एग्जांपल्स ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.5. फर्स्ट एग्जांपल, व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर द मॉडल्स ऑफ परपेंडिकुलर लाइंस. देर आर फोर मॉडल्स गिवन हियर इन दिस क्वेश्चन. ए, द एडजेसेंट एजेस ऑफ अ टेबल टॉप. लुक एट दिस टेबल. द टॉप सरफेस ऑफ दिस टेबल इज फ्लैट एंड यू आर एबल टू सी सम पॉइंट्स एंड लाइन सेगमेंट्स. Now what is a line segment? If you mark any two points on a sheet of paper, the shortest joint of these points is a line segment. And these two points are the end points of that line segment. This tabletop is rectangular in shape. So it is a parallelogram with four right angles and four sides. These are the four edges of this tabletop, means four line segments of this tabletop. These two edges of the tabletop do not meet, however far they are extended. The same way, these two edges of the tabletop do not meet, however far they are extended, because these are the parallel edges. But these are the adjacent edges of a tabletop with this common point, or adjacent line segments with this one common point. And as this table is rectangular in shape, the angle formed at intersect point of these two edges is right angle or 90 degrees. So it is a model for perpendicular lines. B, the lines of a railway track. These are the lines of a railway track which do not meet, however far they are extended. So it is not a model of perpendicular lines, it is a model of parallel lines. C, the line segments forming letter L. These are the two line segments forming this letter L, and the angle formed at the intersecting point of these two line segments is right angle or 90 degrees. So these two line segments are perpendiculars. Hence, it is a model of perpendicular lines. D, the letter V. These are the two line segments forming letter V, but the angle for at the intersecting point of these two line segment is less than right angle or less than 90 degrees. So it is not a model for perpendicular lines. Second question, if line segment PQ is perpendicular to the line segment XY and line segment PQ and XY meet in the point A or intersect in the point A, then what is the measure of angle PAR? In this question, the two line segments are given, line segment XY and line segment PQ. Line segment PQ is perpendicular to line segment XY. Here is line segment XY, and this line segment PQ is perpendicular to this line segment XY. When two line segments or two lines intersect and form right angles between them, then they are said to be perpendicular lines. So the lines which are perpendicular form right angle at the intersecting point. So this is the intersecting point A. At this point, the angles formed are of 90 degrees. Here there are four angles. Each angle is of 90 degree, or each angle is of right angle. So the required measure of angle PAY is 90 degrees or it is a right angle. So the perpendicular lines or line segments or rays when intersect form right angles between them. In this way we have plenty of examples of perpendicular lines from the things around us. An alphabet T, an alphabet L mentioned in example first. Adjacent edges of a postcard, corners of your notebook, corners of foolscape paper, and so on. Thank you.